Your profile picture should be your face. Your profile picture should be your face. But some people don't understand. Your profile picture should be your face. Let me tell a little story about Facebook. Their profile pictures everywhere that I look. One half is cool, the other half looks nice. But there's a whole other half I don't recognize. My Facebook's open. I got some friend requests. Some guy who apparently has a face which looks like a Ferrari. No wait, there's another guy here. He's got them cats, dogs, and a deer. Your personality might be like one of those, but who the hell are you? Nobody knows. Your profile picture should be your face.
That's right.
Your profile picture should be your face. But some people don't understand. Your profile picture should be your face. I think I've heard of you, but can't tell if it's really you. You gotta change your pic, you know, 'cause you look nothing like Christiano. Now we got them cute little shots when you were two, when you got some new socks. Sheesh, dude, you must be 15 years old, and I didn't know you when you were 2 years old. Some guys gotta lay off the editing. Photoshop, photo booth, don't do anything. Sometimes it could end up cool, but if you got no skill, you're the fool. Your profile picture should be your face. Your profile picture should be your face. But some people don't understand. Your profile picture should be your face.